Casa San Ysidro is reopening to the public beginning in October. The Corrales property temporarily closed in July because of flooding. The city says they have since made improvements to the terrain, preventing any future flooding. Visitors will once again be able to tour the historic house and property.